Yes, the law states that you must not have been adjudicated as a mental defective, committed to any mental institution under a current adjudication of incompetence, found by a court to be mentally ill, subject to hospitalization by court order, or an involuntary patient, other than one who is a patient only for purposes of observation.